Stopp.
Twist its neck, son.
I was lucky that one, you know, because it hit the fence and nearly killed his neck. That's where the first one came out of that hole.
It's so much easier with long necks, isn't it? Well, there'll be some walls on that far side.